one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas, any asshole with a buck, a whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible, and remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting a little...
tone! Did you kick...
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Thank you. this fool. We got three ice crabs. He's a fucking dead man. You're mine, you immigrant.
Finish this.
Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
Yeah, I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bum. They'll be at them elbows in no time. That's step one of the plan's complete. Come see me. We'll talk about step two.